Thank you, TJ, for your beautiful set. Start the song with the beating. It's about the beating of the heart, and it's kind of double meaning. So here's the beating. Steps on the floor. called The Dream Catchers, and it's about how dreams can be easily taken away if you don't keep dreaming, basically. So here's Dream Catchers. Is written on the basis of the novel To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee, and it's selected scenes that I found quite impactful, so we called them Innocent Man. next track doesn't really have a name yet. It will be on our next album, so for now it is just a track 11, the unnamed track 11. So here it goes. Thank you. much for you, Jeff.
Whoa.
Our next song is about the governments and what they do and what they say in order for us to vote for them, and they never deliver predominantly. So it is called Make It Better. Next one is something we've done recently, and we did a cover of Nick Cave's Push the Sky Away, so we're going to do that as a first premiere tonight, so here we are.
I'm feeling that
Thank you. It's a great song, Nick Cave, and I hope you did it justice. Thank you. Our next song is called Rain, and it's more about the tears that we associate with rain. Yeah, so, rain. September, it is at the Troubadour, and would love to see as many of you as possible there. Thank you very much. This is our last song for the night, and it's called Would I Change It? Teacher, would you like to come and play with us?
Yeah, sure.
That'd be great, thank you. Our album is out now and it's called Nine Lives and it's available online. It's available in all outlets, Amazon, Spotify, Apple, Cargo,
Mark Helpman.
Record shops. Yes, we did forget to bring them today, but we'll bring them next time. We can do Where There Is Smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Where There Is Smoke. Thank you. Somewhere else. was missing yours. These walls that kept me safe after it's so cold. Try every day. I'm reaching out. Next gig is at the Troubadour on the 28th of September, so it'd be great to see you there too. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yay.